got a lot of bubbles around here today.
Welcome to SensoryWee.
Hey, for SensoryWee.
Bubbles are fantastic. For sensory, you can pop them, you can blow them, you can do ready, steady, blow.
Woo! And clap your hands on them and make them just pop.
And chase them around the park or chase them around the garden. They come in all shapes and forms. But for now, I'm going to turn the bubble machine off.
Yes, so we might
be very noisy.
Very noisy, and yes, I think we might be very wet after we've done all the bubbles. So welcome to Sensory Week. We're not live today, but we'd still like to see if you've enjoyed our session by either giving us a like or a comment in the box to say hello, and we'll put a comment back in for you. So enjoy and join in with all the songs.
The first song is Jelly on the Plate.
Yes.
We all know Jelly on the Plate.
I like Jelly on a Plate. Little ones like to sing it.
Yum. Are you ready? After three.
One, two, three. Jelly on a plate. Jelly on a plate. Wibble wobble, jelly on a plate. Biscuits in the tin. Biscuits in the tin. Shake 'em up. Biscuits in the tin.
Let's go again.
Let's do it again. Here we go.
Jelly on a plate.
Boom. Jelly on a plate. Wibble wobble. Jelly on a plate. Biscuits in the tin. Biscuits in the tin. Shake 'em up. Biscuits in the tin. Hey! I've never heard the biscuit verse. I'm learning new songs all the time.
Right.
I've done the bubbles.
Next, we're going to do peekaboo. There is lots of ways to play peekaboo with your child.
Oh, yes.
You could use a scarf and go peekaboo.
Or you could hide.
Peekaboo.
Behind, couldn't you?
You could.
Peekaboo. Yes.
So now we're going to sing.
We are going to sing peekaboo.
You can use your hands as actions. Mm-hmm. Are you ready after three?
One, two, three.
Peek-a-boo,
I see you.
Where is Carol?
Where is Carol?
Where is you?
Peek-a-boo, I see you.
Where is Nick? Where is Nick?
Peek-a-boo,
where is Nick?
Here I am!
And do you know what? There's lots of different versions to that song. And sometimes I use a big parachute.
Oh, yeah.
And you flap it up and down and say, peek-a-boo. Where is Daddy? Where is Daddy?
Oh, where are you? You can do your own variations of it. Yes.
Yes, I think we'll move on.
Sisters, brothers, cats, dogs, anything you like, really.
Just have fun with that one. Right, we're going to sing. Oh, no. What next? We're going to read a book.
Oh, it's a story. I love a story. Which story are we having today, Carol?
It's a big book, and it's by Bill Martin Jr. and Eric Carle. It's called Polar Bear, What Do You Hear? Oh, it's a very colourful book.
Isn't it?
Oh,
he's a big polar bear.
Polar bear, what do you hear? I hear a lion roaring in my ear. Hippopotamus, what do you hear? I hear a flamingo fluttering in my ear. Flamingo, what do you hear? I hear a zebra braying in my ear. Zebra, what do you hear? I hear a boa constrictor hissing in my ear. Boa constrictor, what do you hear? I hear an elephant thumping in my ear. Elephant, what do you hear? I hear leopards snarling in my ear. Leopard, what do you hear? I hear a peacock Yelping in my ear. Look at the pretty peacock. Peacock, peacock, what do you hear? I hear walrus. Walrus, walrus, what do you hear? Oh, I hear a zookeeper whistling in my ear. Zookeeper, zookeeper, what do you hear? I hear children. Yay! Woo, yay! Growling like a polar bear. Roaring like a lion. Snorting like a hippopotamus. Fluttering like a flamingo. Bearing like a zebra. Hissing like a boa constrictor. Trumpeting like an elephant. Snorting like a leopard. Yelping like a peacock. And bellowing like a walrus. That's what I hear. What a busy, busy place it is.
Yes!
That's the end.
That was fun doing the sound effects there. Or were they really here? You just don't know. They might have been. They might have been.
Remember to give us a like.
Yes, give us a like. Let us know you're listening. Let us know what you're thinking if you're enjoying our session today.
Next we're going to sing I Can Sing a Rainbow.
My favourite.
Right after three.
One, two, three. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too. Listen with your ears, listen with your eyes. Sing everything you see. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing along with me.
Should we sing?
I think we should, because that's such a lovely, lovely song.
You ready?
Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow too. Listen with your ears, listen with your eyes, sing everything you see. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing along with me.
Yay! Oh, lovely song.
I love that one. I've been singing that since I was probably the age of some of you little ones. It's one of my favourites. Well, we'll do, I think we'll do Head, Shoulders, Knees and Toes. Oh, we'll do story first. We'll do the story first and we'll finish off with Head, Shoulders, Knees and Toes. And I'll miss bits out and get completely confused again like I did last time. So I'm going to grab a book from behind me. It's all about smelling things, one of your senses.
Smelling.
This is Nosy Norman. By Sam Lloyd. Nosy Norman has one long nose. It's twitching. What can he smell? What can he smell? Stinky socks. How many socks are there? Well, we count them. One, two. Stinky socks. Look, Norman's nose is twitching again. What can he smell? Will we have a look? Oh, sizzling sausages. Yum, yum, yum. Will we count how many sizzling sausage? One, two, three sizzling sausages. Yum, yum, yum. Oh, but Norman's nose is twitching again. What can he smell now? Will we have a look? Oh, pretty flowers. How many can you count? One, two. Oh, look, there's a snail. Three, four. Four pretty flowers. Oh, oh, Norman's nose is super twitching. It's gone into overdrive. What can he smell now? Will we have a look? Oh, it's baby monster's poops. Oh, poo. How many? Oh, can we count? One, 5 poops in Baby Monster's potty. Norman thinks, I think I'll stop being nosy for today. And Baby Monster's going, do you see his nose hasn't grown as big as Nosy Norman's yet, but it's getting there. Oh, that was a lovely story. Nosy Norman, say bye-bye, Nosy Norman. Bye. Say bye-bye, Baby Monster.
That was a lovely one.
So we've come to the last song of our session, just to say please do like our session if you're enjoying it. I'm sure you will, or say hello. We're going to do heads, shoulders, knees and toes, eyes, ears, mouth and nose.
Are you ready?
Just about. I'll get muddled up. I apologise now.
1, 2, 3.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Should we go fast or should we keep it slow? Will we get mixed up?
Oh,
who knows?
Who knows? I think we should try speeding it up and see how we go.
Oh. You ready? 1, 2, 3.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes,
knees and toes. Wow,
we actually managed that there just about. We would do a really slow.
Slow, are you ready? 1, 2.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
It's very hard to go.
It is, isn't it? I think we should go start off really slow. Really fast. And then back to normal speed again for one last round.
Let's try it. Are you ready?
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Well done.
We did really well. That's such a good song. And you can do lots of variation where you miss bits out, and then you can use it to use the memory as well as your little one gets a bit bigger. So thank you very much for coming along to our session. I'm going to pass it over to Carol for some Henry information.
Before we end the session, I'd just like to give you a little bit of information on a new Henry course, a new Henry workshop that's starting called Starting Solids. Nicola, will you just hold that for us?
I will.
So the new Henry Starting Solids workshop is all about making the change from milk to solid foods is a whole new chapter for you and your baby, as well as an important step in your baby's development. Knowing what to start with and how to feed your baby can be very confusing and quite worrying. So look out for this free virtual workshop coming soon for parents and babies about to start their weaning air journey. So just keep an eye out on the Facebook page and I'm sure it'll be promoted through there.
Yes, it will.
And if you've got, and if you want any other information, just give the centre a ring.
Indeed, on 01670 620461. Also to let you know, Cubs and Kits Nursery and Daycare is opening. We've been open all the way through, but we're opening completely to all children from September, and we do have some places still available, especially for not to 2-year-olds. So please also ring the same number to get in touch if you're interested and come for a look around, or in your child or baby coming along to nursery. But that's all for our sensory session. I hope you've enjoyed it. So it's bye-bye from myself, Nicola, and bye-bye from our lovely Carol.
Bye.
Bye. We'll
have
see
a lovely
you.
Summer.
Yeah, have a lovely summer. See you soon. Bye.